by Jamie Brown on Friday, October 6, 2017. Former Real Madrid and Chelsea defender Ricardo Carvalho has been sentenced to 7 months in prison, reports Sky Sports. The 39-year-old was accused of tax fraud against the Spanish tax authority. He was also given a fine of £128,000 by a Spanish court. Tax fraud. The ex-Portuguese international was found guilty of hiding income in 2011 and 2012. At the time, he was a Real Madrid player, where he played for 3 years. He is said to have avoided around £490,000 in tax. However, Spanish criminal law means that sentences under 2 years mean that the individual does actually have to spend time behind bars. Subsequently, the central defender will not have to leave his current club in China to serve prison time in Spain. Reduced sentence. Carvalho pleaded guilty to the charges and returned the full amount. This led to the sentence being dropped from 12 months in prison and a £270,000 fine, the court revealed in a statement. The likes of Lionel Messi, Cristiano Ronaldo and Jose Mourinho have all been accused of tax fraud by the Spanish authorities in the past. Playing in China, Ricardo Carvalho is currently at Chinese Super League club Shanghai SIPG. Shanghai SIPG are currently managed by former Tottenham boss André Villas-Boas, and their roster includes Brazilian duo Oscar and Hulk. The defender was at Stamford Bridge between 2004 and 2010, having joined from FC Porto. He won 3 Premier League titles and 3 FA Cups with Chelsea. His success in West London led to Real Madrid swooping in for him in a £6.7 million deal. Following his release, he joined AS Monaco, where he spent 3 years playing in the French principality. Carvalho was part of Portugal's squad who reigned victorious in France last summer, winning the 2016 European Championships. He played 90 minutes in all 3 of Portugal's group games. Chelsea Real Madrid Ricardo Carvalho. Chelsea Real Madrid Ricardo Carvalho.